take a picture or video. Take a picture. From the home screen, select the camera app. Alternately, you can access the camera app from the lock screen by swiping up from the camera icon. To set the camera's flash settings, select the flash icon, then select the desired flash option. To switch between the rear-facing camera and the front-facing camera, select the switch camera icon. You can also switch cameras by swiping up or down. To focus the camera, select the screen where you would like the camera to focus. To take a picture, select the capture icon. To take a screenshot, quickly press the volume down and power lock buttons simultaneously. Take a video. To take a video, from the camera app, select video. Select the record icon. To capture a still picture while recording a video, select the capture icon. Select the pause icon to pause recording. Select the record icon to continue recording. Select the stop icon to stop recording. Videos will automatically be saved to your gallery. You can also swivel out of the top screen to reveal astonishing new features like the gimbal motion camera, dual recording, and more. Swivel the top screen to the left. The device will automatically switch to gimbal mode. You can control the camera's angle by selecting and dragging the joystick in the middle of the screen to the desired location. Select the record icon to start recording a video. Select the stop icon to stop recording. Select the capture icon to take a picture. To change camera modes, swipe left or right to the desired mode. Select the flash icon to enable or disable the flash. For more information on each individual camera mode, select the settings icon. Scroll to and select Help. A brief description for each camera mode will be displayed. Access, edit, and share a picture or video. To view, edit, and share pictures or videos, from the home screen, select the Gallery app. Select the desired content to view. To share a photo or video, select the Share icon. Follow the prompts to share the desired photo or video. To edit a photo or video, select the Edit icon. Follow the prompts to edit the desired photo or video. You can also view or edit photos with a larger resolution when the top screen is swiveled out. Swivel the top screen to the left. To view the gallery on the smaller screen, select the expanded icon.